Today the local government committee has been looking at the period products bill. It's thrown up a whole load of interesting issues, one of which is, do we need a law on this? The second is, what would it cost? We still don't have any clarity on that. We'll produce a report on it and then it will go to the full parliament to see if it goes any further.